gonna be with the world that I see in front of me. It's so facaded, an open part of a childhood memory. Grew up in my life, didn't know that it would follow me, swallow me whole by feeding off my own anxiety, riding in myself, a battle for mental health cause, for the probability, suicide and the line drawn. Let bygones be bygone, cause my storm don't turn over a new clover. I'm born with an expectation, an icon, who's in the making, right? Could I be forsaken or waking up on them lonely nights? Hearing them clear as they talking into my ear, saying it's fun, speaking in tongues, only showing me what I fear. So I just tell them to let go, I send them away. No Ouija board, but they call it express post, leaving the day. But I gotta believe the part of me that is falling again can pick myself up. Now my demons are my friends.
Everything that I had, I threw it all away. When I fall in stars, called embrace and save it for a rainy day. Took mine in my pocket, unlocked it, dropped it straight into the drain. Nowadays when I look back upon it, I know it just won't ever be the same. Then again, I was young, dumb and stubborn, I couldn't really control my brain. Every time I ever had the chance to disconnect, never really felt the same. Pin a game, they say, no one else to blame, they say. Except for yourself and your state of mind, pushing you in. As much as you try, you just can't refrain, please let me explain. You see, everyone in their own right knows they have sole control over their own. And no low life Jones knows yours like yours, so your own mind you blow. Or is it just a coat that coats your gloat and chokes you up to your numb and high of a sedative supply from the streets where you negatively thrive, repetitively deprived? So hold your head high and strive to survive. And in the shadows of the night, the demons of the dark lie.
I've got a demon.